Hello everyone. Welcome back. Let's just get out of here. I don't wanna start this yet. There's no point in starting that anyway. Jesus Christ. Okay, how do I... Crystal Peaks, right? Crystal Peaks does not... okay, so Dirt Mud is the fastest. So go to Dirt Mud then. Oh god. Bro, why is there a freaking spike on top of this shit? Okay. We go down. What am I doing? Oh, that worked. No. Under here. Hey, she's back again. Feeling tired? That bench may be iron, but I assure you it's quite comfortable. There's no better place to collect your thoughts before heading below. Plus, I enjoy the company. Not that you seem the talkative sort. Sly, you got anything for me? What do you have there? Why, that's the key to my storeroom. I thought I'd lost it for good. Did you find it in those old mines, perhaps? Very curious. I've no idea how it ended up in such a remote place. Very honest of you to return it to me, yes. Very kind. And now that I can open my old storeroom up, I can sell you some of the rare stock that's been gathering dust in there. These items may be a little time-worn, but they still retain their full market value. Very precious stuff. Take a look. Oh, buddy. Buddy, I got... I'm buying you out. I'm buying you out right now. Let's go. Elegant key. An explorer found this fancy key floating in the waterways of the city far below us. I have not cleaned it. Okay. Heavy blow. You enjoy smacking about foes with your nails of yours, right? With this charm equipped, you'll be able to send them flying further with every hit. Ah, so knockback. Okay. Sprint Master, you like it? It's a recent addition to my collection. Handsome thing, isn't it? Holding it lets you run around quickly and tirelessly, as though you were young again. Or, so I'm told. Let's go! Back again? You know I haven't any stock left, yes? You've cleaned me out. Or were you hoping to sneak a peek at my mountain of Geo? Well, it's mine now, and fairly traded. Okay. This is exactly what I needed. Let's see. It's one slot, so... Oh. How fast is this? Let's see. Yo! That's so fast! Anything new? Another wielding a weapon. I suppose you'll be leaving many a corpse in your wake. If you want spare thought of the dead. Ah, okay. Nothing new. Oh, let's go. No, that's wrong. And then I go up, right up. Should do heavy blow mark of pride. He goes to mark of pride is basically long nail, but better. Let's try this anyway. Let's give this one shot. Oh God. Bruh. Vesta shard? Mush shard, okay. That was a much easier fight. Now the I was just stupid. Okay, so let's get rid of this. Oh, come on. I'm confused. Maybe if I go back down. Wait, what's missing? Oh. God. I'm gonna die. Maybe not. Okay. Keep going down. Oh! What? Oh, what is this? Oh, there's something. Of course. No, bruh. Made it. Bro, I'm so fast. What? All right, I need to go this way. What is this? Defocus! Let's go! Naturally formed within a crystal over a long period, draws in soul from the surrounding air. The bearer will focus soul at a slower rate, but the healing effect will double! Oh no! Oh no! Wait, but is it one or two? Like, it will double, but will it also consume double the soul? Gonna consume double the soul, then I don't know if it's actually worth it. Yeah, before I go, let's just collect some souls. No, this is where I couldn't go before. Let's go this way. Yeah, right here was on the tombstone thing. So did all the stamping finish? Oh god. Yeah, I remember coming here, but I went the other way. Tompers were here. That up is just from the top area. There's nothing really here. There's no way I finished exploring Crystal Peaks. Why does this area exist? So there's a path coming up. Oh, what is that? I just noticed. Let's go. Shouldn't it be here? Plus us. No. Not there. Okay. I haven't been here. What? Oh God. No. No. Stop hitting the damn thing, Jesus. I have to go all the way down there. Nice. I need more souls if I'm gonna do this. How does that hit me? Okay. What? Why does it send me all the way back? Okay, that was somewhat fruitful. I forgot what is in crystallized mound. Let's go there. Gotta go down. Down and then run. Oh, this is where all those things were. Oh, okay. Okay, keep going. How many shots to kill you? One. Nice. What is in here? Oh, right. Let's just recap it again anyway. Kind of forgot what was in here. Crystallized mound. I killed him. I killed him. I don't find this creature particularly notable or interesting. It should learn to fly or breathe flames or sing hauntingly. Anything to justify its existence. Oh god. I think that's where the thing was. Alright. That was it. Okay. Okay then. Where do I go next? Resting grounds? And then what? How much essence do I have? Is there any way to check that? Oh, 760. Okay. Hallownest Soul Sanctum. Soul Sanctum! Soul Sanctum, Soul Sanctum, City of Tears, Soul Sanctum, somewhere here. There's a door. There it is. City of Tears, City of Tears. What's the closest stag? Okay, I'm jumping down. Nope. Wait. Can I climb this wall? No. City of Tears. City of Tears, where am I? It's over there, down, down, all the way right, down, right, okay. So down, all the way right. Which one is it? In here? No, I need to keep going down first. Down, then right. Yes. Oh, that's what the key is for. This here? Yes. An ornate door made from glistening metal. Insert the elegant key. Yes. Let's go. Of course. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. No. Come on. No. Okay, I mean, I didn't know there's gonna be a fight. Oh, there is something up there. Oh. Why am I going without changing? Do I need this? I already have the long nail. I mean the other version of the long nail. Well, why not go for Skullward Shell? Hmm? Thank you. Wait, my, oh my god, it's on the other side. No! I was... okay. Get more damage is fragile strength or this. Soul catcher. I'm not using the soul catcher at all. Collecting more souls because my body is way inside that thing. Oh god. That should do. Why doesn't it give me the body here? Oh, that was easy. Oof. Oh, I just had to keep the fight close to him. If I went away, that's when he summons the... Ooh, what is this? There's some dude in there. A figure connected to a device. Examine closely. Consume the Shade Soul. Tap A to unleash a more powerful spirit. The spell consumes the same amount of soul with increased power. Let's go. Where do I come out? Oh. Oh, wow. Okay, that's where I come out from. Oof. With that with Shaman Stone is gonna be insane. Oh. Keep forgetting about these guys. Where am I? I'm over there. Right. Where am I? You can't abide the mind still limits us, so. Why did I jump out? No! Ah! But how? Oh god. I can go outside. The Soul Master is here. Okay, I'm gonna stop here. I am thinking of getting more essence because I wanna see what the next essence stream nail things here gives me. So I'm just gonna go around collecting more. And that I will fight Soul Master in the next episode. Bye.